Okay, let's grab the leadership from this. That's two Balthazar guild battles in a row. Nice. Alright, now you're gonna need to come sit back in here and chill for a second. You got three. So, one, two, three. Yeah, we'll take those. Why not? Okay.
Volkmar the Grim.
Alright, Volkmar. You are speeding your way back up to the north.
Yes, my lord. War
You're going course. Here. We'll be able to take that. Okay, that's the north.
Who disturbs me?
Moving. Start moving there. You
favored of the Witch King.
Need to land. That's where you're gonna go, huh? Okay.
True servant of Sigma. I will go.
Wow, and that was running. Okay, those armies are going. I have, where's Boris? How you doing, man? Oh, you need to, need some global recruitment. So, Mounted Knight of the Scale, somewhere? Somewhere, I'll find it. Here we go.
Yes.
There. And then oh, 6-4. What am I at? 4 already, huh? Okay. Let's get the Demogryph Knights. That replaces both of those. We're just gonna reset his army, and then we need Temple Guard. Armored and shielded. That's it. That was his army. Okay. 6 turns. Yikes. Gives the Skaven some time to build up, which means for me, I'm gonna start fielding you.
Yes.
Which means also we need another and you are actually gonna field another dwarf army. A short 3. Actually, you know what? I should have made him a dwarf lord. Ah, I messed up. I can't recruit another one, can I? Nope. Ah, he was a good, guy too. Oh well. So I want to make another dwarf lord to protect this mountain range, and if I need to come in and hit anything here as a first strike, while that dwarf army comes and starts to deal with the Skaven while he replenishes his forces. Also, appear an old dwarf.
What does the Emperor bid?
Oh yeah, you're getting some type of crazy griffin army going.
The winds blow strong.
Yep.
This will help.
Preparing rites.
Aiding the mundanes.
Champion of the faith. I serve Sigmar.
Okay, there you go. Now you guys have some cool stuff going on. You've got your thing going.
Master of Runecraft.
Oh, you're just a crazy army, aren't you?
Rune Ricky.
I'll let you guys take this over. Okay. There you go. Just take all that. And then... that's nice, and that's nice, and it's all well and good, but I'm going to be honest, I'm going to get rid of this in place of the dwarf thing.
Sigmarite Archlector, ready to
you
serve.
You guys are going to swap some Reichsguards, some Demogryph Knights.
Bring me to my men.
That's going
to
be huge. Everything up here. Good, good.
Oh, you. Praise be to Sigmar.
You can move.
I serve Sigmar.
We need to move a little faster.
I live to serve the Emperor.
Okay, not much faster though. So everything's good. Everything's good. We've done all that. I think that's everybody. Yep. We are moving forward. That's empty. That bothers me. I think that's Skaven.
You are not welcome in my court.
No. No, 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 no. Oh man, I think... I think the Skaven are up there. Scryer. Oh, that's, oh yeah, 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 nice. It's Pirates of Sartosa right there. They're getting attacked by a bunch of stuff. That's good. Look how far down they are. Huge, guys. You know what? You guys have been on the ball a lot this game. They have been. Nice.
Praise Sigma.
Let's actually get rid of you, because you actually were what the other thing was. And, go in here. And Boris. Boris. Alright, there you go, Boris. Imperial Gunnery.
To the provinces.
To the provinces. You start going that way. You recruit Dwarf Lord. Dwarf Lord? Dwarf Lord. Hmm. You know what? I'll take it. Summon me if you die. Okay, boom. Dwarf army coming up. I'm gonna start spending a bunch of my money. I'm gonna lower my whatnot, but I can also throw that up. Upgrade money. Build money. Build money. You're gonna tell me about it anyway. Okay.
Here to serve.
You know what? Let me do you first, so I don't forget, and then let's go up north. Volkmar, you're off. You?
Praise Sigma.
I'm actually gonna fight this. I don't like this balance of power, and I think I can do better. So, I'll see you on the campaign map. Battle map, whatever.